Don't be talking shit about that cat. Welcome back. How is everybody doing? Oh, hey, how you doing, Jeeves? We have to finally talk to Longfellow and actually do the main quest here. Because I didn't really feel like doing it at all. Because Longfellow was inside here. And I was just like kind of lazy to come inside here. But here we are now. Gets the job done. Get it now. Here we are now. Don't worry, I will get it now. I will get this main quest from Longfellow
Captain
now.
Captain Avery said you can get me to Acadia.
Yeah.
There was a scuffle out there. You get your hand.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna skip all this because I thought I heard this already. I think I just stopped talking to him halfway.
Some
I'm looking for.
Worried
ooh,
about
look at that
runaway
helmet.
Daughter. She went to Acadia.
I look beautiful.
And I need to find her.
Someone said it.
I look dangerous. I'll risk it.
Yeah. I've done a whole lot more.
If that's the way you
what?
Choose, listen. If you're dead set.
You know how much of this island I've explored already? Get whiskey for old Longfellow. Well, I already got whiskey.
You got my whiskey yet?
I think I do.
I okay. Kind of a
what's up, man?
Gotta buy whiskey. He's a goddamn
you
whiskey.
Ah,
your breath smells like ass! Okay, we gotta follow this guy. I saw like 5 seconds of this main quest on someone else's video. And all I saw is they go up here where the, where those... What are they called? Trackers? Trappers? Trappers. That's all I saw. It was Al Chest Breach. Alright, let's just follow him around though and hopefully he'll lead us to this beautiful land. Why the fuck are you standing still right now? I was about to say. Is this blood letter? Which one is this? Hello? There you go. God. What? These guys respawn? Blood letter. Alright, number one is blood letter. Hello, how you doing? That guy has a nice helmet. You got a nice helmet. He beat me to the hit. Sound like there's ghouls here, but it's just trappers, me and trappers. You have fun over there. You shoot at me, yep, you do that. Okay, see, that's not shooting. That's not shooting. Oh, this dude's legendary. I wanna have some fun. I wanna have some fun. Hey, you're legend. Hey, you're legendary. You're dead. You're dead. What kind of legend? Let me do this so I don't get shot at. I'll take it so I can sell it, but it's kind of ass. I mean, it's okay. Did you guys kill him? Why do I have a feeling you guys didn't kill him? No, they... You actually killed him? What? Alright, so I just leveled up and I got the next rank of Blitz. So holy shit, we can probably Blitz some people from like across the map now. That's gonna be fun. Blitz is already really good, so... Hold on, my mic looks really far away. Blitz is already good. It's gonna make it even better now. But I have no idea... God, what's going on here? We got ghoulies. The ghoulies. Man, this is like deja vu. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere around here. Where's the... Oh, damn. Look at that distance. Yeah. No, what the hell? Oh, he died already. That's why I couldn't blitz him. God damn it. I really wanted to blitz that guy. Alright, I'll take all that. Let's go, Longfeller.
We stick to this and we'll make it to Acadia.
Oh, shit. Game trip. So I wasn't
just
in here.
The road. So don't
hello? Can you move?
Got local wildlife.
Jeez. I'm fine with local wildlife. I think I fought pretty much like every local wildlife there is. Hermit crabs included. Giant hermit crabs. Large hermit crabs included. Hey, let me just... Really? I can't blitz? Oh, no. I can blitz from this far. Hey, bye. I do want to... Fuck. I do want to fuck. Okay, I do want to pick up... All meat and stuff, I guess.
They usually stick to the deep fog. Best we steer clear. But you never know.
How do you hear a crawler? What? We got a 3-man army, but what was I saying? I want to pick up all the meat and stuff. Because I want to, you know, cook stuff. I want to make stuff. So we can level up more easily. I thought that was a crate. You know what I mean? You guys know what I mean? Because this Idiot 7 perk has been pretty good. Idiot Savant? I don't know. Yell at me. How do I say it? I should look it up. Don't yell at me. I'll look it up after this episode. After this episode, I'll look it up. Yeah, I've been having fun in Far Harbor. kind of in and out with Fallout 4 right now because I was kind of waiting for Geckmons. And now that they're out, you gotta wait for... Well, now that the Geck is out, you gotta wait for even bigger things, like bigger mods. Are you fucking stupid or something? Okay, I disabled the car because he got stuck on it.
Something else here.
Alright, you have fun with those. I got this loot. Look at that, more rat meat. It's exactly what I was looking for, is meat. Go. Why the fuck are you coming for me? Oh my god. Piece of garbage. Why did you come right for me? You could have went for Longfellow. You could have went for Jeeves. Instead, you come for me. And look what happens. Look what happens. Why is there so much synth shit? I understand that there's synths here, but I don't want all this synth gear. Look at this. I have caltrops. I made this. Because apparently that's something you can make. Alright, I'm just gonna drop the assassin chest piece.
Hey.
I want you to get it.
Grab that.
There you go. Alright, what? Did I loot the ghoul? I don't know. What's in the outhouse? This outhouse looks suspicious. Nothing in there? Really? Alright, Jeeves, I really should have got the next rank of,
Get that.
Was it next rank of heavy back? I don't know the name of the perk.
Good thing you don't see too many of them.
What the hell are you talking about over here, dude? I don't know what he's talking about over here. The fog gives off radiation. I just figured that out recently. It's something I wasn't paying attention to. I feel like the NPCs probably mentioned something about it, but like I said, I wasn't paying attention to it. Holy hell, this is some crazy-ass fog. This dude looks alive. How did I know? How did I know? Because I... What the hell happened there? Let me just teleport. I wanted to teleport everywhere, but they're all dying. What did this one have? Wonder glue? Hell yeah. And he had a foot. Okay. I'm gonna activate some Rad X. Actually, no. If we're just getting one Rad per second, it shouldn't be that bad. Less. Greater than one Rad? I don't know what that means. When there's a little greater than sign next to it. There's a lot of radiation barrels on the way up, too. So, wait, where are we going? To the Children of Adam, right? Or the Synths? I don't know.
Hold there.
Oh, shit. Dun-dun-dun. Nice.
Bringing one more soul to the damnation, old man.
Well, what have we here? Another rad worshiping lunatic.
Damn.
Your barbs do not harm me. I am shielded by my faith.
I'll kill him.
How about bullets?
Faith. How about this giant meat hook? Too? Shoot her already. Who's she?
Who's she? One of them Children of Adam preachers started off as pests. Now they're more like a menace.
Do not sully this one with your blasphemy, old man. You, I suggest you go no further. Acadia is a nest of snakes, beasts that subvert the will of Adam.
What's Acadia done to make you distrust them?
They supply Far Harbor with the means to turn back Adam's holy fog. You'd do well to avoid such creatures. And instead, seek the only true master of this.
I do want to side with these guys, but they're fucking crazy.
All right, I'm listening. Tell me about Adam.
Tell you? Look around. You stride through his kingdom. A land blanketed beneath sacred fog.
I really don't know if I want to side
with these land
people.
Adam has claimed for his children. And you may join our family if he deems you worthy.
Worthy?
There is a ritual his children must perform.
Mm-hmm. Sign me up.
Excellent. Head to the new...
Okay.
You're done wasting time with a fanatic.
Yeah, it was a good move. I'm just trying to gain their trust right now. You know, see what we're working with.
Up ahead, the air is clean.
Sorry, no I was just... Fog. Making sure her and Jeeves don't get in an argument. Come on, Jeeves. Holy shit, he's so quick. I don't know why he's so quick. But here we are. In Acadia. This is Acadia? Apparently this is Acadia. I mean, it looks... Chill? Alright. I don't see anyone here at all. What do you want to talk about?
And we've try. Acadia's already
like a lawnmower
for a good spell. If you want to talk with them, just they'll be waiting for
you. Alright.
You need my help again.
Long, you can I use a workshop at Longfellow's cabin? He was gonna tell me where it was, but I'll look for it myself. The nucleus. Oh shit. Nucleus is way out there. There's his cabin. Huh.
Outside of Far Harbor. Good place to
tour. Alright, yeah, shut up. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get him as a companion at all. Maybe I'll just set up his settlement. Set up his settlement. That sounds weird to say. What's this? Bloodleaf? Y'all got steam packs for me? Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, I thought we were going to the Children of Adam's place the whole time, and then I forgot that Acadia was a synth place. Oops. Jeeves, can I have you?
Hey.
Let's pick up this content.
Take that. Grab that.
Get both of them.
Get that.
Get the second one. Pick it up now. Okay. I'm just trying to gather stuff for my settlement. I think that one settlement, the one settlement that I've been dealing with right now, is it me or did Jeeves shrink? What the hell? Did you shrink just to sit down?
Hey, over here.
What the fuck? I'm gonna ignore that we just saw that.
When I first climbed this mountain above the fog, I thought to myself,
you look cool.
Now here is a metaphor worth taking in.
Chill out.
You've entered a place of clarity.
Clarity.
Understanding. Peace. While you're here in Acadia, Synthkind welcomes you as long as you welcome us.
Of course! I'm looking for Kasumi.
I came here looking for Kasumi Nakano.
Really? I'm impressed. Few would brave the kind of journey you've had for the sake of someone else. Kasumi is here. She's safe and unharmed.
Don't be lying.
You're free to see her if you'd like.
Look like a liar.
Before you do, though, tell me, do you think Kasumi is a synth?
Yes.
She is a synth. That's why she left home.
Kasumi had honest questions about herself. She came here for answers.
Oh.
None of us take this transition lightly.
Sorry, I was just drinking something if you couldn't hear.
Of her entire life being a lie. That someone stripped.
Why am I listening to this dialogue? This is gonna be like 30 more minutes.
And made her into something.
Alright, it's just for you guys.
One more.
I didn't mean to skip that one.
If you'll indulge me.
If you're assuming that it's specific, be another reason you came to us.
Tell me.
Are you a synth? I am human.
I'm a human being, not a synth.
Are you sure?
I am positive.
Right.
I
remember being in my house the day the bombs fell.
No memories before then? Just a single day, and that isn't it funny?
There's definitely memory before them. Doesn't he mention them sometimes?
Different. I won't lie to you.
Mm-hmm.
There will always be other explanations, but I can promise you that we will.
Thank you.
Thank you. You.
I'm
not
glad
really
to hear it.
All right, you're starting
I'm sure you're
to bother me. You're all synths. What's your story?
Who are you?
Oh,
what's
God, what did I... I
don't
know what's
Sometimes
happening.
Sometimes I feel like you don't worry enough. You know we blew 3 more relays this week.
Dang.
I'm coming in. You stay right there.
What is all this shit? Help Chase and Faraday. Faraday.
Having a hard enough time keeping up with repairs before all this nonsense.
Wasn't that dude just right here? Why does it sound like he was on a speaker?
It's not them. I'm concerned about you, Dima. You can't solve all the world's problems.
Yeah, Dima.
Certainly not all at once.
Dearest Faraday.
He looks so cool.
Relax. All will be fine.
I'll see the back of him. Jesus.
So,
hello.
You've talked to Dima. You know why we're here.
Of
I
course.
I certainly hope that you'll consider.
I will help. You're a synth.
So you're a synth.
I just want the quest.
He's put so much.
Can
sometimes
I have the quest?
And that's not even mentioning maintaining the.
Do this
you
yourself?
Do all this work yourself?
Mostly, yes. I get help from the others when I can, but no one else really understands Dima the way I do.
Dang. Offer to
help. If there's anything I can do to help out, just let me know.
Well, if you're determined to help, there is something you could do.
Fucking this.
There's a boat along the coast
no.
of the island. It was... The boat never finished.
No.
My understanding is...
Alright, I've got it.
Sure thing, Faraday. I'll get the drive.
I just...
Thank you.
I thought I was going to do something with fog condensers. Fog condensers are always fun. Alright, who's the other person? Who's the other person? Wait. Person. Am I supposed to help Dima, too? Does Dima have a quest? Hit a recovery. Where you belong. Talk to Kasumi. Let's just grab a bunch of quests really quickly. Oh, dang. They already, like, offered me into the home. I like this. Because I can pretty much just take anything I want now. Thank you! I really like this girl's outfit. Did you need something? No, I'm fine. Hello. Right. Degen. Like, degenerate, right? I just... Problem?
Is there a problem with my being here?
Maybe. Maybe not.
You degenerate.
Is only as secure as we...
Uh-huh.
If are you a sin, person I can barter you, with?
It's nothing personal.
Right.
Not a threat.
You can relax.
Just don't cause any...
Alright, you're not someone I can barter with. You know what I see you as Acadia now? Useless in my book. From the outside. You know what I do to useless people? I ignore them and don't talk to them. Well, let's see here. What other... What the fuck? What the... Why are you... They got a nuke mine in here. Okay, I don't really know if I can trust these people.
Look.
Shut up. Okay. New guy, right? Look. Man, I'm trying to find Kasumi. I don't know, but your name doesn't seem like it's Kasumi. Hello?
Circuitry is completely fried.
Hello?
Kasumi Nakano?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something.
No, you're not. Parents sent me.
Your parents sent me. They want you to come home.
They did what? You came all this way for me. Look, my mom and dad, I mean, those people that were taking care of me, they wouldn't want me back.
What the hell cares? Because you're a synth? I don't care. Alright.
What do you mean?
I'm not their daughter. I'm a synth.
I
thought if I just left, it would be easier.
I've
been lying to you this whole...
I understand.
I know it must be hard for you. I just want to make sure
Jeeves creeping in the background.
Yeah, so I can't leave until I've gotten to...
Offer help.
If something's going on... I
don't know how you could. Wait.
Wait.
Wait, of course you can help. You find things.
Yeah.
What if I told you that there's a secret?
A secret?
A big secret here on this island. Excuse Something.
Me. So I'm supposed to eavesdrop on this meeting, but I don't exactly know how I'll do this. Alright, can you guys meet? Is this considered a meeting? I don't want to talk to Dima. You have a password on you? They don't have passwords on them. How am I supposed to hack anything? I'm not a master hacker. God damn it. This is gonna be hard to do. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I'll just save and then I'll talk to him.
Dima.
Yes. What is it?
Whoa, chill.
Kasumi says she's seen parts of your memories.
Oh, God.
That's unfortunate. Please. This is a matter best left. Those projections.
Can I boost charisma by any chance? I don't want to fail any of these. This is like a low-ass charisma character. What else boost charisma? Mentats? I'm guessing mentats. No, it's perception. What? Do I have anything that does charisma? There we go. I want to help.
If this thing involves the whole
what
island,
the fuck kind of...
You need help.
What view is this?
I can be your problem solver.
Who am I inside of?
I'm sorry, but I have to insulin.
I got it.
Shortly after we built Acadia.
I knew.
Between Far Harbor and the Children of Atom.
Simply put, they want to kill each other. And each side wants us to help them.
We've tried to stay neutral. But Far Harbor was going to be wiped out by the fog. So that's when we built the condensers for them.
And I was friends with the previous leader of the Children of Atom, Confessor Martin. I even gave them their headquarters, the submarine base they named the Nucleus.
Which was a mistake.
Hey, I just got told about
because
that.
Because Martin is gone and the new confessor, Tectus, is completely insane.
Uh-oh. He's been threatening us to force us to choose a side.
Someone from the Children of Atom is completely insane? Who the hell would have thought?
That submarine base I gave them.
Dima's earliest memories are stored in the military computer banks in that base. Pre-war security systems and Confessor Martin's goodwill were supposed to keep them safe.
But now Tectus is in charge, and he's after Dima's memories. We don't even know what's in them.
But
we do know that I spent nearly a century on this island alone.
You sound like Valentine Loki. What can I do?
So what can I do to help?
If you're willing to...
You'll have to get through the Children of Adam's base.
Then, once you get to the memory banks...
Oh, God.
It's not going... I've loaded the...
The poses are... Okay.
I'll get your memories,
Dima. Okay, okay.
One more thing before you leave.
Don't assault the Dragon.
Our ultimate goal... Must
bring peace. Okay, you know what? I may go for the move. I may go for the you know, the peaceful way, because that seems like the best way. That or the Children of Adam are gonna have to die, because now I kind of don't like them. I mean, it would be cool to join them, but like, they're a bunch of assholes. They shoot radiation guns. Like, I don't want those people living.
Are in the hands of the Children of Adam. He's afraid of what they're gonna find.
So,
yeah.
Is that what those death projections were about? It wasn't Dima plan, or is he? Do you have a way in?
Possibly could be hiding something.
I got this program.
Really?
Right. Yeah.
I wonder if.
Really?
Oh, that's it.
Kind of wish hell broke out loose more on this island than it does. I don't know. It just seemed like fun to me. Come on out. Yep. Fuck you. You're dead. Just like that. Please don't fall in the water. Oh, never mind. Who needs to fall in the water when I'm hitting him from way over here? I'll accept it. No, Blitz is good, but that's even better. That should be like an actual rank of Blitz, though. Like level 80 Blitz. You can hit people from like across the map. Not across the map, but you can hit people without actually going towards them. I can't hit him. He's not even that far. Okay, now I can. Boop! We're getting a little bit too strong. Oh, hey, what are you gonna do? Oh, he actually took a hit. Oh, he's a grim one, that's why. What did you have on you? Ooh, revolutionary sword. I've never had that before. He's got a heavy trapper arm. The trappers are starting to change. They're starting to become different. God, they sound like ghouls. Oh, dude, I can go outside. What up? They're starting to change. I can see it. Alright, hey, Jeeves, I'm gonna need you to carry this, like, heavy trapper arm. We do want to switch to heavy stuff eventually, because obviously it's heavy, it's better, and we just want to become the strongest we can. No, as much as the island as I have explored, as did I say that right? Whatever, I explored a lot of the island, pretty much what I'm trying to say, but I still haven't found a lot of things. Like, where the hell is that like black power armor in the trailers or whatever? I have a diving suit, but I don't have the black power armor. And I really want that because it looks really cool. And I want to rock it too, so hopefully we come upon that soon. I don't know if it's a part of a quest or what. Probably a part of a quest. Judging. Just judging. I'm judging. I'm sorry. Okay. Let's take a second to look at this here. Frame rate's low. That means we're in a big town. Uh-oh. This looks like a gigantic town. Like, look at this. Big as hell. Why didn't they make Far Harbor over here, man? Be way better. See, I can understand this being framed. I don't understand what Far Harbor is framed. This is a big-ass town. I don't know if you guys just saw what I was looking at. Two playing. Oh, my God. Really? What's wrong with me? Why did I even pick that up? Okay, hold up. Do we have a location here? If so... I can fast travel home and then come back. That would be the smart thing to do. I don't think we have a location marked. Whatever, let's go inside. Oh, this is just a door to open. I thought this was a location. A dungeon, something. I don't know why, I just did. There I go, judging again. Alright, let's get this location on our minimap. I really want to explore everything though. There's a wolf right there. Multiple. See, this doesn't look like a good thing. This looks really recent, too. I mean, it's still on fire. So that says something about this time-wise. Hopefully I don't die coming over here. I feel like I will. Hello? What happened here? Can I get some explanations? No. This is just fucking getting stuck. This has just happened. This is just here. I don't think there's any quests or anything to it. Interior's ass. Okay, well. Everything can't be good. What else is around here? Just black ashes everywhere. A lot of ashes. What's in there? Fire. I think I'm fine not going inside fire. Oh my god. I hate being on fucking sideways ships. I get so... I wouldn't say nauseous, but... I'm so confused. It hurts my eyes. It's like, something's not right here. Okay, what else is there? Is there anything else, like, useful? I don't think there's anything else useful. Alright, there's a lot of crash stuff over here. I'm sure the Red Death or whatever isn't out here. Like a legitimate Red Death. Alright, this has none. There's nothing here. I can't go underwater and look because I don't really have, like, the capabilities to see underwater. Unless I do, like, that Fallout glitch where you can, like, kind of see what's underwater. Kind of can see and kind of not. There's no enemies. There's literally not a single enemy out here. It's weird. Alright, let me try it. Okay. Does that still work? I don't know if that works anymore. I don't think it works anymore. There's probably something out here that I'm missing out on. I'm fine with that. I miss out on a lot of things, so... I guess I'll just deal with it. Hello! Hello, gnomes! Very odd to just see gnomes chilling out here. I don't got a problem with it though. I'm cool with the gnomes. That looks peculiar. I don't know if that's just me. Do I have the diving armor? I hope I have the diving armor. I hope I gave it to Jeeves. Cause I might have to check some things out here. Hold up. Awesome Radax and stuff. Might as well heal myself. Get my limbs healed by doing that. Oh, of course. Of course I'm over encumbered. Why wouldn't I be? Alright. Do you have the diving armor? Please have the diving. Rescuer diver suit. Alright. So let's pick that up. I don't know why I'm so over encumbered. I'm just gonna give Jeeves, like, literally all my junk. Okay, primarily all my junk. Maybe this will unencumber. I don't know why I'm so overencumbered. Is it my armor? Is the armor really that heavy? Ooh. This looks cool. That doesn't look safe, though. That looks like there's straight up holes in that. I look funny. Alright. let's go underwater, see what we can find. A little ring of fire here. Look at this. At the bottom, jack shit is at the bottom. All right, well, there goes for something being interesting. Oh, don't do that. What else? There's gotta be something. Come on, man, put on the diving armor for this. Why am I not walking? Can I not just walk on the floor? There's nothing at all down here. Damn, I thought there was gonna be something cool. Well, shit, hey, this armor is pretty resistant, am I right? Can I, like, survive some blows while wearing this? I don't know. Wait, what's up? Let me see the defense on it. I mean, that's okay if you can upgrade this armor. Hey, we found a waypoint, though, so that means I can fast travel. I can go back home and store some items. I'm doing that right now. Island Bog. That looks like a place I can stay at. All right. Let's go somewhere I haven't really done anything at. National Park Visitor Center. No, I've done stuff there. This is that's the home right there. Dalton Farm. I used a bat to spawn in materials there, so I don't really want to go there anymore. So instead, I'll go to some place that I barely use, and I'll start, you know, setting up some stuff there. Echo Lake. Boom bada bing. What? Oh my god, I'm trying to make this settlement a better place. And I'm over here. This settlement's ass. I kind of don't even want to, like, do anything here. Holy fog. What just happened? Why did I... Okay, you gotta listen to this. I kind of want to do this now. Sounds interesting. I don't get it. I'm listening. Oh, shit. I gotta make the strength stronger? Really? 8, 12, 19. Oh god. You're gonna make me run into like an army. Don't worry. Holy shit, this place looks weird. This looks like some Adam place. Okay, 39. So this way. This way. Definitely this way. Yeah. The mailbox. Definitely this way. We're going this way then. I'm quick save for the 8,000th time. It's just a habit at this point. I can't stop. Okay, maybe I can, but I'm scared to. Chill. The noises. Ah, that kind of hurt making that noise. Going across. Can't tell if it went up or down. Okay, it's going down. This way. It's going down? This one? This direction. No? What the? So it's this way. What the fuck? This is not what I expected. I'm very sorry. No, don't feel that. I expected a crazy quest. I did not expect this. Shipbreaker. Come here. Oh my god. Alright, Jeeves, I will accept a gun butt. He's kind of having trouble getting over here, isn't he? I don't think he can get over here that easily. Okay, hold up. We're just gonna... Oh, do I have a nuke mine? That would be pretty nice to use. I don't think I can hit him from that far. I lied. Oh, shit, I fell into the water. I don't want to get closer to him. Like, that'll just be my death. Okay, I'm turning this off. I've heard enough. Oh, that is way better. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Shipbreaker. Are you frozen? What? How deep is this water? Holy shit. I know you're right around the corner, man. Let's just be friends. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I'm going in the water. He won't follow me through though. Oh shit. Are you trying to follow me or not? Like, I'm trying to understand you right now. I'll get out of the water and fight you. How about that? Let me just get a high right now. Let me get a good type of high going. Maybe some, you know, some night vision in exteriors. No, let me Captain's Feast, plus 10% XP for 2 hours. That's really cool. I need something to up my strength. Perception. That's energy resistance. I don't know what resisting energy will do. Yeah, I'll do that right now. What else do we got? Max AP, yep. Alright, and then we probably should start just getting some drugs. Jet fuel. I think I'm fine without that. Damage resistance, yes, I will take that. And buff jet, baby. Alright, man. Let me get a swing. Good effort, though. This dude is a legendary, though, so we do gotta look out for that. He's not taking that much damage. Ow! Okay. Oh, shit. Let's make use of this right here. Boop. It did no damage. Holy shit. Why am I radiating so much? Okay, let's, let's do that. I gotta think here. Let me think here. I mean, I can just throw the nuke mine at him if I really wanted to. Okay, is he bleeding at least? He is bleeding. Chill out, chill out, chill out. Chill out. Oh, shit, look at that. You listen. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, stay right there. Oh, dude, he's gonna make life so much easier. I'm saving. Don't come up here. Don't even look at me. I'm waiting until he's not legendary, and then maybe I'll do a little bit more. Not legendary. Until he's out of his legendary state. Stop it. Get out of the legendary state. He's got a star next to his name. He has to be legendary. I don't know what he thinks he's gonna do over there. He keeps on going over there. Mutate! Mutate, you bastard! There we go. Jeeves, can you come over here and help me with this? Like, this is not gonna work like this. I'm using a nuke mine. Holy shit, that was a bad idea. That's a bad idea to, like, almost fall down there. What the fuck? He barely... Did he get knocked out? He's just floating. Alright, this is the goal here. We're going to drink a bunch of alcohol. And then from that... Oh, no problem. We can get rid of that right away. Drink a bunch... Oh, shit. I didn't mean to use that many. That's all the alcohol I have. That kind of sucks. Whatever. At least we actually kind of do damage now. Whoop! Miss me with that weak shit! I got defense and vats. What in the hell is this lightning? Stop it! Okay, I don't like what he's doing right now. Shit. What's new? Addictions? What's new? We gotta get a crit off. We gotta get a crit off. Oh, here we go. What the fuck? Yeah. There we go. We got a crit off. That did zero damage. Ow. Stuck. I'm stuck. Keep getting stuck. Alright. All our drugs are wearing off. No problem. This is when we just try and, you know, slowly bring them down. Hey, slowly but surely, we are wearing them out. And once I get them to appropriate health, I will fight him. I wish Jeeves wasn't just constantly shooting at the man. Thing. At the thing. I like how my frag mine bounced off of him. Interesting. Okay. Back on some drugs. Pretty much all I need is like psycho buff and good. Wish I didn't activate two psycho buffs though. That would have been great if I didn't do that. No, let's just use Jet. Let's use Jet. Let's just get down here. Get a couple of hits on. Don't like... Okay, you know what? I'm fine with that. Hit him once. Hit him once. Hit him once. Fuck. Why am I in the water with him? Don't want to be in the water with him. Can you, like, come out of the water? I'm trying to make this a fair fight now. You keep... Get out of the water! I'm bringing the fight to you. What is this shit? Hurricanes and gotcha. Look at that. I did that all by myself. Jeeves. Alright, Jeeves, you're an asshole. Is that really what he's gonna give me? What is this garbage?